No pulling. Slow down, Romy. You do the walking. Let the dog and come to a stop. And what are your dogs supposed to be doing? Good. Good. There you go. And this person's going to walk by. Good. Good job. Your dog's not sitting down, Rome. Good job, Romy. Good correction. Up, Clover. Good correction. Excellent job. Excellent job. All right. Let's go. All right, hold up. Come to a stop. What should your dogs be doing? Good. Good job. Good job. All right, let's go. And you're gonna come to a stop at that corner. Okay, and then go ahead, start walking back. Go ahead. And go against the wall so that person can pass. Good job, there you go. Very good. No pulling on those leashes. Good job. You're gonna come to that corner and come to a stop. Clover. Romy, what's your dog supposed to be doing? Good job, Romy. Good job. All right, we're gonna cross the street and head back. Go ahead, whenever you're ready.
Okay.
Come to a stop. Down your dog. Good job. Excellent. Next time, come to a stop. And down your dog.
Down.
Excellent. Much better. See that? When you say it before the leg goes up, see how quick he gets? Good. Drop your leash. Walk away. Go back to your dog. Pet your dog. Pick up the leash.
The dog can move, correct?
That's what you want to do. So go ahead. So pick up the leash. And.
Okay.
Good. And down your dog. You can actually down also without doing the sit first, too. Why don't you try that? Next time when you come to a stop, just say down, okay? And don't even put him into a sit. Let's see if he goes right to a down. That'd be fun to try. Go ahead.
So, okay. Okay.
So we're going to come to a stop and...
down.
Nice. Drop the leash, walk away. Very good. Much easier than just doing the sit first, right? You like that better?
Mm-hmm.
Yeah, that's easier. Go over to the dog, pet the dog, walk away. Now, what you're going to do is you're going to pick up the leash, but I don't want you to say okay. I don't want you to say anything. I want you to pick up the leash and drop the leash, and I don't want the dog to move. So if he moves, what are you going to do?
Say no.
Right. And then use your foot on the leash, right? So go ahead. Drop. Nice. That's the exercise right there. Do that again. You want the dog to know. Just because you pick up the leash and you start walking away, that doesn't mean anything. Drop the leash. Nice. See how nervous he is, though? He's a very nervous dog. Pick up the leash, walk to the dog. Ah, very good. That was a self-correction. Pet the dog. Walk away holding the leash, and then drop it right now. Good. Do that a couple more times. So we have to desensitize him to that noise, too. He gets really skittish around noises. And up. Excellent. That's what it's supposed to look like. That's great. So he broke command. You said no, and he went back into command. Good job. Pick up the leash. Put him in place.
Okay.
Drop the leash. Walk away. Good job. Good job. All right. That's it. Good job, guys. First time Clover's handled this dog. This dog came to us with some bite history. Extremely nervous dog. Drop the leash. Walk away. Good. Pick up the leash. And again.
Okay.
This dog's came here at the end of last week. Nervous dog. Nice bite history. Clover has never worked with this dog before, ever. So what do you say? Good. Notice how she just brings the dog back. Walk past the dog. Dog is obviously very nervous, which is a big concern, because when you have a dog with a bite history that's nervous, that's when they tend to bite. Clover, pick up the leash. And go back in the other room with it. Okay, look at Clover's energy, look at Clover's body language. Every single person out there can learn a ton from the 7-year-old girl.
Please.
Want to try